Dan had ik gezegd dat ik van mijn vrouwen in de eerste stad. En ik ben hier te boord, hè. I must have been down this road loads of times, but I've always come down in the night. I've never seen that thing here before, so it was a big shock. I was driving down, and there it is. I come over by here so you can maybe see some of the water. Hear the bird singing, which was really nice. I'll go a bit closer now in a sec. But yeah, I took Mum to her appointment, but things went a bit pear-shaped, but I'll say about that later. So she said, could we go for a bit of a ride? So we're just driving around places close to home. I wonder if it's going to start working. And saying, I wonder if it's going to start working. It's making funny noises. So we went for a little ride. Like I said, we don't usually come down here in the day. And I got this great big contraption. How nice of them to lock it. It's probably so the local idiots don't go climbing on it. Says this pump was installed in about the 1800s by the Glamorganshire Canal and so on. You'll have to pause the video if you want to read it all. Well, I'm listening Welsh, you won't understand that. Just like me, because I can't understand it either. This is a nice little surprise to find. An oak cottage. Thing's really big. Be nice, wouldn't it, to live in a little house up there? It's, I don't remember this bit, so I don't think we walked down this far. But I know me and Joe used to walk along this canal a lot when I was a little kid. This used to live up in Whitchurch, that train station. It's pleasant by here. It's too bad they've closed the gate off. Like I said, I think it's to stop the local idiots from climbing on it. I know the wood looks relatively new, but you can see the contraption's quite old, can't you? Over 200 years now. Bit of a walk up here. But yeah, it's really pleasant around here. Makes for a nice little surprise. Probably get mugged. So you can smell wild garlic. It's pleasant. The younger me would have probably gone and tried to cross that thing. Thank God my common sense has prevailed. Probably dropped my iPhone in the water and drowned and got stuck. Yeah. Quite like this little find. Do a little wander back. But if we finally win that lot, we could get you a little house round by here. See the car in the distance? But you didn't think I'd be doing long distance country walking today, huh? Well, Mary, hope you've liked this little video as much as I've enjoyed making it. I think it was a nice little spot to find. Can't believe I've driven down here all this time and never seen that great blue thing. Water pump. Speak to you soon.